Y'all have IKEA? Yes. Burn that shit down. Fuck IKEA, man. If you haven't been to IKEA, I can explain IKEA to you, man. IKEA is like a haunted house. It's like when you walk into the haunted house, you can't go back the other way. You gotta go from scary room to scary room to scary room to scary room. Then they feed you meatballs to scary rooms. And this is how you know you've made it in life. When you buy furniture and they take it to your house and they set it down and they leave, boom, you made it. Yeah. I have not made it. My shit shows up in a box with an Allen wrench. I'm not even really a comedian, bro. I'm scouring the country to find Allen so I could kick his ass.